Hi, I'm Fred Griffin, the director of the Grand Cypress Academy of Golf. We're here today to talk to you about grip pressure. We've got a really simple drill for you to do to make sure you're getting the correct grip pressure. Something that's very important to have in the swing, so because your grip allows you to do two things, control the club face and also allow your wrist to work throughout the swing where they're uninhibited. So you're going to need a friend to help you out with this drill. Here I've got Harry Zimmerman. He's going to help us out with this drill. So what you want to do is take your normal grip and have the person stand in front of you. What you want to do is have them, when you take your grip, try to pull the club out of your hands. So if Harry pulled the club out, you could see the club came out. That's not enough grip pressure. He shouldn't be able to take the club out of my hands. Now I want Harry to try to twist the club in my hands and see if he can move the club face. You can see the club face turn. Again, not enough grip pressure. I need to be holding the club firmly enough with my hands and fingers that when Harry tries to pull, he can't pull the club out. When he tries to twist the face, he's unable to twist the club face. Yet, you don't want to have so much pressure that you tighten up your forearms and your upper arms and moves into your shoulders. So as Harry tries to pull the club out of my hands and twist the club face, I want to have enough pressure in my hands and fingers that doesn't allow him to do that. Yet, if he moves the club around in big circles, I don't restrict him by tightening up my arms and upper arms and forearms and shoulders so that he can't do that. So a simple drill, just have the person try to pull the club out of your hands or twist the club face. They shouldn't be able to do that. Yet, when they move the club around in a big circle, you shouldn't restrict them by having excess tension in your hands and arms. Remember, the important thing about the grip is this going to control the face of the club and also allow your wrist to work freely, particularly through the impact area. So give that little tip a try and hope you'll find the right pressure with your grip.